resources you will use to meet those challenges. What behaviors can you change to more fully support your recovery? What does it mean to need to seek refuge in the breathe out to dharma? In the stanza for your recovery, the eightfold path. This sound of it's useful to make inquiry and investigation. A normal part of our everyday routine, especially when we're feeling low. Gash. Comfortable emotions are facing tough decisions. You can take a moment to pause and sit with what you're experiencing, identify it, and simply allow it to be, with compassion and without judgment. Then intro. Eightfold Path is a guide to go inward and forward by asking ourselves, how can I apply the Eightfold Path? It can also be beneficial to use that. Different sections of the Eightfold Path is an indicator of reflection. Wise understanding. As we engage in the world, rather than withdraw from it, we can use wise understanding to live without clinging, attachment, or craving. By paying attention to our actions and the results of those actions, we can begin to change where our choices are leading. It can begin to act in ways that have positive results, and this will enrich.
Do you want to move in? I'm not going to be able to do that.